Mardi Gras parades are rolling along.
It's hard to make a living in this town, but this is one of the good things that really helped the town up.
Throwing profits to some, others close their doors. Amy Vetrano goes in depth to explain parade route prosperity Friday on First News.